Good morning class, as we have started with chapter 4, Welcome to the Forest in Workbook. Now today we are going to continue with chapter 4 only, as we have done exercise A, B, C. Now today we are going to start with exercise D. Exercise D and E, that is on page number 32. So take out your workbooks, English workbooks, and open to page number 32 in that. As yesterday I have told you about pronouns, and pronouns, I have told you that pronouns are those words that are used in place of nouns, that is used in place of person, place, animal or thing. And yesterday we have read about one type of pronoun, that was personal pronoun, that like I, my, me, we, us, these are all personal pronouns. Now today what we are going to read is about possessive pronouns. They are pronouns also, but these are another type of pronouns, that is possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns are those that show the ownership, like whom it belongs to or whom does it belong, like this. So these are possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns are those which shows the ownership of the thing. Now let us, first of all, I am going to explain you about possessive pronouns, and then we will start with exercise D and E. Now let us begin with the explanation. I hope you all have taken out your books and open to page number 32. Possessive pronouns. Pronouns that show the ownership are called possessive pronouns. As I have told you, that whom does it belongs to. Some possessive pronouns are mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs. Mine, yours, hers, his, ours, theirs. The books are on the shelf are mine. This is saying that the books which are kept on the shelf are mine. That means it belongs to me. Second one, are these muffins yours? He's asking, the muffins which are there, are these yours muffin here? Third one is this Rohan book? Yes, it is his. Is this Rohan book? He is asking the question. He says, yes, it is his. Fourth one, Lisa said that this dress is hers. Lisa is saying that this dress is hers. Fifth one is, do not eat that pizza. It is not ours. He is saying, don't eat that pizza. This is not ours. They took everything that was theirs. They took each and everything that was theirs. Now here, mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs. These are all the possessive pronouns. It shows whom does this thing belongs to or whom it is belonging from. Like this, it is all. Now let us move to the exercise. Exercise G is, in the given sentences, circle the personal pronouns and underline the possessive pronouns. In this exercise D, there are 6 sentences. In each and every sentence, you have to circle the personal pronouns, that is I, me, mine, and underline the possessive one. Now let us begin. First one, the trophy could have been ours, but we lost by 1 point. Ours over here is the possessive pronoun, so underline ours, and there is no personal pronoun in this sentence, so leave it. Now let us move to second one. Second one is, my sister and I are not twins, but her birthday is on the same day as mine. In this, I is the personal pronoun, so first of all circle I. And birthday over here, B is the personal one, so circle B in this. As we have done I and B, now let us move to third one. Third one is, Bhavna and Tanya waited for their bus. Theirs was the last bus to arrive. In this, theirs is the possessive pronoun, so underline theirs, and there is no personal pronoun in this sentence. So now let us move to fourth sentence. Himesh and Kia brought two bags. His was red and hers was blue. His and her in this are the possessive pronoun. So underline it. And there is no personal pronoun in this sentence. Now let us move to fifth one. My cousin loved mangoes. It was a favorite fruit of theirs. It in this sentence is the personal pronoun. So underline, circle it. And theirs over here is the possessive pronoun. So underline theirs. Sixth one. Our kites are torn. Yours are still in the sky. Underline yours in this sentence as your is the possessive pronoun. Now let us move to, as you have completed with exercise G, now let us move to exercise E. In this exercise E, fill in the blanks with personal pronouns and possessive pronouns. You have to fill these blanks with personal pronouns and possessive pronouns. Choose the correct answer from the bracket. We have been given some options in the bracket. You have to choose the correct one and write in this. First one. Dash, I'm tall, but dash are taller. I, you, she, we. No. I am tall, but you are taller. We have taken two words from here. I and you. As we have filled the first one, now let us move to second one. Dash always keep our ID cards with dash. They, we, them, us. The answer for this is we always keep our ID card with us. So in the first blank fill we always keep our ID card with us. Now let us move to third one. Grandpa reads the newspaper, then dash goes for dash daily evening walk. Him, his, he, she. Grandpa reads the newspaper, then he goes for his daily evening walk. As you have completed the third one, now let us move to fourth one. Dash have known each other for years. Dash is a special friendship. They, we, theirs, us. Answer for this is they have known each other for years. Dash is a special. Theirs is a special friendship. As you have done the fourth one, now let us move to fifth one. Dash can read out dash story. You, her, your, yours. You can read out your story. As you have done the fifth one, now let us move to sixth one. Sixth one is the last one. Dia can run very fast. Dash is best athlete in dash school. He, she, her, they. Dia can run fast. She is the best athlete in her school. Now, as we have completed with this exercise D and E today, what you all have to do is you have to fill these two exercises in your book only. Don't write anything in your notebook. Fill this exercise. Homework for you all is to, you have to learn exercise C from this chapter only. That is on page number 30. So learn exercise B. Thank you.